In this demonstration, we dropped a 220-pound mannequin only 6 feet. When the mannequin hits the bottom of its 6-foot drop, you can see the violent forces at work. Now, look at the difference when you incorporate a shock-absorbing lanyard. The forces on your body have dropped from almost 5,000 pounds to less than 900.
Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon, so you never miss any new updates, 'cause whenever we upload new video, you will get a notification on your phone.